welcome to the final midweek mix. In case you've missed the news, I'm going to be stopping doing the show for a while now. I'm moving house, going on tour. I'm not going to have time, so it's with sadness. This is the last show. Midweek Mix fam, how you doing? We started off this final show with a new tune from Sebastian Leger. It's called Lava and it's out now on All Day I Dream. Following that was One Summer from Yousef and Camel Fat. Hoping I can hear that at a festival or something this summer. Following that was Should Have Seen It Coming from Frankie Wah featuring Atho. Yotto on the remix. And you just heard Kiwi Beach from My Friend. And Tim Licker and Dosum. Been enjoying this one this week. While I've been packing up all my boxes. Anyway, back to the music. I'm Oliver Smith. And this is the Midweek Mix. So you just heard Keep Looking Around, Joris Vaughan on the remix of that. The original artist is Marco Lees. Before that was Rathbone Place with Be Free. That's still a big tune, isn't it? Vocal tune. This is Nora M. Pure and Liz Cass with Won't Leave Your Side. I'm Oliver Smith, and you're tuned to the very last Midweek Mix.
Oh,
Gate and Diana Miro, Nothing to Hide, it's called. Before that was Moon from Mass Shadow Child. And before that was I Can't Feel, or I Can Feel, from Tim Nicker and Dosen. Shout out to Donna T, who said she's going to miss all my mispronunciations of the track names. It's a struggle sometimes. Big shout out to all the other regulars in the chat there. Raj and Jeff, who help out with the moderating. Tuna Mum and Dad, Nina Fault, Trance Alliance, Rezu, too many to name. Love the community in there. It's been great hanging with you every week. Ghosts from KMRK and Harry Diamond. Before that was Ibiza 89 from Spada. Now here's Genix and Northling with Take Our Time.
And we'll
shout out to my wife who brought me those cakes. It's a celebration now. Also a big thanks to her for letting us have the kitchen every week. Wouldn't be the same midweek mix without the kitchen, would it?
Bye.
just heard the new Paul Van Dyke XOXO mix of Café Del Mar from Energy 52. Before that was a brand new mix of The Best Part from Last Prince. That's Garden State and BN, of course. Back to Warehouse, my very own tune called Warehouse. Before I forget, I'll give a shout out to Charlie from Manchester, who I met in a pub on Monday, I think. And Jonathan, who I met today just outside my house. Fans are spotting me everywhere all of a sudden. Can't wait to see you at some shows, guys.
when you say my life is in your hands, 'cause when you're near me, your love is all I need. Now I can't imagine, what do you want from me? You're taking my life away. What do you want from me? You've taken my life away, ruining everything. What do you want from me? It's not how we used to be.
What Do You Want From Me from Ilan Bluestone featuring Giuseppe De Luca. And now another one from the archive. This is Jerome Ismay's mix of Oceanic from Above and Beyond. you can see me if I'm not doing a regular show on the Twitch airwaves. Good news, I'm going touring. Next few dates coming up, I've got Ministry of Sound on Saturday. Greenfields in a couple of weeks, I think it is. And then I'm heading stateside for September. I'll be doing San Francisco, Denver, Miami, Wichita, Hollywood, Seattle, Minneapolis, and Montreal. No, Montreal's December, but that's all the ones that are announced so far. And there's more to come. Oliver Smith, and you're still tuned to the Midway Mix.
Thank you.
background. In the background right now. It's a massive Umek mix of Synesthesia. Before that was the Super 8 and Tab 2021 mix of My Enemy. Making me feel nostalgic, all this stuff. Tell you what, guys, I'm going to miss doing these regular Wednesday shows. It's been a real blast. I hope you've enjoyed them as much as I have. And it'd be great to see some of you guys at some real shows, in clubs, loud music, lights, smoke machines. It's gonna be sick, isn't it? I'm so looking forward to getting back out there. Don't know what kind of kitchen I'm getting next. Maybe IKEA, maybe not, we'll see. Anyway, you'll know this one.
Was always down on me. I was wasn't holding on for anybody. I nearly gave up my hope, but then I heard the beat of the drum and it touches me so lovingly. And it touches me so lovingly. And it touches me so lovingly. So lovingly.
That's about all I got time for. Got a busy few weeks ahead of me. Hope you enjoyed all the music over the last year and a half or so. It's been a real pleasure, as usual. I'll finish on something chill, just to calm you down.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew, but through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and got my fill, my share of losing, and now as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Thanks so much, everyone. Look forward to seeing you on the road sometime.